Let's take this city back. I think we just found another way to get killed. Is this ever going to stop?
Not until Ahriman is stopped. When the corrupted are pushed from this city forever. Let's go on.
You want to hurry with the healing? He's gone. You had a cage in your city square?
Of course. How do you think we scared our children? Be good, or you'll go in the cage and Ahriman will get you.
For real?
We kept animals in it for market, you idiot.
Well, when you rebuild this place, you should build a few more of them. It came in handy.
The city is gone. It was gone well before now.
Then what will you do?
Right now, we have to take care of the present. And that starts with us getting out of here. The last gate is opened.
This is the last step. Ahriman will be trapped.
Yes. We must return to the temple once this is done, but yes, we are close to stopping Ahriman escaping.
Okay then, princess. Let's go and save the world.
How could Ormaz allow it?
I thought not understanding was part of the whole faith in God thing. I mean, they do things. You don't know why. It's a bit like dating. You're on a mission from God. I get it.
It's not a mission from God. It's my mission. Ormaz is part of this, but this city is to do with me, my family.
It's much nicer now. Nothing's trying to kill us. Is there anything left here? Armin's redesign efforts aside, it feels like this place was falling apart already.
The city has faded. It may have crumbled, but our task remains. While there is still one Ura here, Ahriman shall not walk free.
How many people were left here, in the city?
The people had gone. When Ahriman grew stronger, the prison weaker, the people left. You saw all of us that remained.
You built the City of Light in a cave?
The light shines brightest in the dark. That, and it's a lot safer when a dark god is trying to kill you all.
Safer, I suppose. If you don't count deaths from high-altitude bat droppings, you must have a plan for what you'll do next.
Do you?
I'm not the planning kind.
Maybe I'm learning from you.
How many of you were there here, before Ahriman?
200? 3? They've all gone over time, drifted away. When the city was in its golden age, there were thousands here. The houses lined with marble, the gates shining gold. Then the city faded. The marble was sold to feed the people. The city died. The people left. All that remains is legend.
So this was a city before Ahriman tried to take over the first time around.
It was a city when the gods were young. Even Ahriman preserved it while he was here. It is man's neglect that has seen it fade to this shadow.
You're pretty fit for a princess. There are plenty of ways to get killed in this place. Believe me, I prefer being alive.
fall off things?
So, this is the warrior's fortress.
Yes. The way forward is now open to us.
Go in there, it's gonna mean us or him, all right?
He holds some of the essence of this place. We have to free that if we are to trap Ahriman.
Then you can't flinch. You still want to think this warrior can be saved, but he's made his choice. Much more running. Gonna need new shoes and new feet. More out there?
change.
Yeah. Dos de hormas.